A higher profile case has several agencies working together in the Central Valley tonight. The so-called Band-Aid Bandit has been robbing all kinds of stores, supermarkets, restaurants, a circuit city, all over Northern California. KCRA3's Tom DeHane joins us live now with more on this crime spree. Tom?
Yeah, it is a one-man crime spree, and we're talking over a four-month period, at least two dozen of these things. So let me show you just a couple in this area. We're at the Gateway Plaza. The subway over there has been hit. A couple of doors down, you see a Save Mart that was also robbed. And then across this parking lot, there is a Walgreens drugstore. Police say all of them robbed by the same suspect. It's hard to see the Band-Aid on his face, but that's the robber in August, leaving a check-cashing store in Turlock. He's a white male, 6 feet tall, 18 to 30 years old, and he always wears a black ball cap. Since June, 13 robberies at gunpoint, generally of small stores in the Central Valley, including Lathrop, Manteca, and Ceres. Now detectives say he's responsible for another 8 holdups in the South Bay. In all, 21 robberies. The latest holdup right here at the subway shop, Monday at 3 o'clock in broad daylight. He walks inside with the same clothing, using the same MO. He always pretends to be buying something and then waits for the cash drawer to open.
You know, I go to ring him up, grab the change here, and he's got the gun right here on the counter. You know, so I mean, even if I wanted to, I couldn't fight the gun because he's got it down against the table. He can push down on it. Right. There's no fighting for it.
Chris says the robber ducked around the side of the shopping center and disappeared. But police say this may be his getaway car. It's a poor quality image of a blue sedan. And in each case, the robber is rather quiet.
He will then be very quiet in approaching the clerk, and as he begins his robbery, he will, for example, use a bag to block the view of other people around him.
The robber wears a Band-Aid under his left eye. Detectives speculate it might be to cover a scar, a wart, or a tattoo, or perhaps...
Maybe it's a macho thing or an ego thing that they want to be known as a certain name. And this guy has been given the name the Band-Aid Bandit because he wears a Band-Aid on his face as he's conducting the robbery.
And in each case, he's brandished a handgun. Fortunately, no one has been injured yet in this series of robberies. Detectives in Tracy asking for the public's help. If anybody recognizes these pictures, please call the Tracy Police Department. At this point, they do not have a suspect. Reporting live, I'm Tom DeHane. Back to you.